And if you meet the men and women who are doing this kind of stuff, and I've been fortunate to go through a bunch of these plants, it's very impressive. And yet at the same time, it's an older workforce and we need to be able to replace those folks because they're not going to be there forever. And it is, you know, not possible to grow without this problem being addressed. And you do hear it already from the semiconductor folks. Hey, the money to put the facility up is great. The money to buy the tooling is great. We're pouring concrete, right? We're hanging ceiling lights, but who's going to work here? That is not an easy problem. It's not a problem the PCB and substrate industries are going to solve on their own. I think everybody in manufacturing, writ large, has to want to tackle this problem.
I almost think there's a pop culture element here too, because, you know, when you listen to the news and people in the media, when they say technology, what are they referring to? They're referring to Google and, you know, they're referring to Facebook and that and Netflix and that kind of stuff. And it all lives on the back of electronics. But when they, you know, like, for example, look at the PCBAA business card, they don't think of that as being something that's really heavily engineered.